The man you're talking about is the leader.
Is the leader.
Did he say his name?
Yes, he said his name, something like Katella Ali. Something like Katella Ali. They were just complaining about the government, that the government promised them something during the election. All these fake promises of politics. So they didn't fulfill it. That was what tempted them to be into this bandit of 18 and kidnapping. But what they promised us that, and I asked one of them that, what do you want from the government? They were telling us that what we want is that if the government can fulfill their promises, and I asked them what was their promises. They were saying that shelter. The government promised them to give them hospital, good education. They will pay some of them salaries, something like that, farms and everything. But the government refused. After the election was fulfilled, the government now decided not to fulfill their promises. That was what they've been saying. It's government.
So, 7 days in the bush. What? How were you faring? What were you eating? What were you drinking?
We've been drinking dirty water. That is the river water. The water they'll bath with the water in the river. They will now give us to drink it. I thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for rescuing us, because most of my family was the largest members of the distance. Kidnapped the distance. We are the largest, about 16. So when we are there, we are just thinking how our parents were feeling, and we, because we've even lose hope already that we're going to die. We are not going to see our family. But we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we survived and we are here with our family. But my advice is for the government now. Please, the government should do something very fast, because these people are dangerous. What we are seeing is that most of the arms you people are not expecting, they have it. They have it. And they can deal with any other person.